It is the highest form of worship. It is to provide the leadership to the world. The future leadership of the world will be in the hands of those who will introduce to the world a system based upon societal happiness, everlasting happiness, societal justice, and reduce the occurrence of this crisis and an encroachment of assets and whatever society is earned periodically. Thank you very much.